Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to show you split screen on the S10 Plus.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
So split screen couldn't be easier on the S10 Plus. It's very easy. All you do is you open up two of your applications that you want to use at the same time, and you essentially go into the open apps. Here I'm using YouTube and the Note application, and all you do is you hold down on this little icon of the application here. You go into open split screen view, and then you also have an option here to find different applications, but we've already got ours up here, so you just select it, and then now you can either watch a video and do notes at the same time. So you can use YouTube here and make notes at the same time, and the video won't cut out. So for example, if I play my last video, I can go in here now and I can type stuff in and it's not going to stop. And essentially you could be watching a video, watching a movie or whatever on YouTube, and still like a podcast or something, and still make notes, and it will work fine. So that was just a quick look at how to use split screen on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.